Jesse and George's homeschool broadcast.
Sometimes you've got to take the heat. If you're gonna walk down on the main street, take the heat. And you see it through, 'cause sometimes it comes down to do what you gotta do. Sometimes it goes right down to the wire, and you might have to walk through the fire. Walk on, boy, all the way through. Sometimes it just comes down to do what you gotta do. Well, there's people that'll tell you it's just no use, and there's people that'll tell you that you're gonna lose. People that'll tell you anything you're gonna listen to.
Why has a play in the middle?
Because then it tells you what to do with it. You think? What do you think?
But a trampoline doesn't.
Good point.
They'll come looking for someone to blame. What's your name, boy? Hey, you just tell them true, 'cause they can't take the truth from you. So do what you gotta do. Will they call you a hero or a traitor? But you'll find out that sooner or later, nobody in this world is gonna do it for you.
But where is the green shirt?
What you gotta do?
Mom, does 3 and 3 make 6?
Yeah, Dylan, 3 and 3 does make 6.
Does 4 and 4 make 6?
No, 4 and 4 make 8. Okay, what have you got here?
Okay, great. So we've got a tray with holes, and we were going to, first of all, what was our first experiment? We're going to see if it was going to sink or float. Is that right? Okay,
so and you had a
What was your hypothesis? You thought it was going to
sink.
You thought it was going to sink because
it has holes.
Because it has holes. And what would happen with the holes?
It will flow.
The water. You thought the water was going to come up, didn't you? Yeah. Let's show everybody what actually happened. Okay.
Can we have a look at the holes?
Yep. Sure. Here we go. Tray with holes.
Yep.
Tray with holes.
Good.
There we go. Beautiful. All right. So you put it in the water, and you show everybody. What's going to happen?
What happened?
Beautiful day.
broken by cloud. See the tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedwind fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the bird with the leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out.
Today we're talking about rocks.
Aren't all rocks
made
of rocks?
And today, we're going to show you all about poo. So, do you want to see it? Wait, so you have to see something. A picture about poo. And that's so great. Do you want to see it? So, here it is. So, do you know it? It's so great. Take a video of it. Then, you'll be great. You'll have it. Then, I come back. So, and pretend you say, you're back. Back. You've got to say you're back.
And hello. Action.
Hi, my name is Jessica. What are you doing?
Action.
My name's George.
And I'm Jessica.
No, say hi. Hi, my name's George. And today, we're doing all about the weather.
And action.
Hello, my name's Jessica.
Oh my goodness.
And action.
Where you go, George?
G-E-O-R-G-E, Georgie boy. G-E-O-R-G-E. I told you, boy. I want to see the video of it.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said,